Hi.
First of all, congratulations on the victory. What are your initial thoughts after such a violent finish to that fight?
恭喜你这场比赛的胜利啊！你刚刚这么暴力的一次KO，你有什么感觉？就非常的兴奋，但是没有观众，就是持续不了特别长时间。
To be honest, I'm very excited, but without the audience, it doesn't last long, the excitement.
So that I think it was the right high kick followed by the straight right. Is that a combination you knew you could take advantage of specifically in this fight, or did you just see it in the moment and capitalize on it?
你那个高扫接后直是你平常就是对这次比赛有专门练吗？还是说就是你刚刚就看到了，然后你就直接打了？嗯，我平时都有练，然后第二回合的时候，我看见他就是一直往前压着我打嘛，然后这个时候就给我创造了很多机会，然后这个时候我这个距离就可以抓得住，所以那个后高扫就直接就攻击他，对。
So, I've been practicing that, the move itself, the combo. But like he was pressing forward in the second round, and then I caught the moment, I saw his opening, and I just landed it.
You, on the broadcast, a lot was made about how you are just so young in this sport, but you still have so many UFC fights under your belt. You have a lot more fights than people like 10 years older than you in the UFC. So at this point in your career, do you actually feel like a UFC veteran, or do you still feel like the young kid in this division?
你打了很多比赛，然后那个在电视广播上也都说啊，你打了好多比赛，你现在觉得是你是老将呢，还是一个很年轻的选手呢？在 UFC
里面，嗯，我觉得可能就比较中间吧，还不算年轻，也不算老，所以就还有很多经验需要学习，需要提高进步。对，I
feel like I'm kind of in the middle point. I'm not too young, but I still got a lot of experience that it can be earned through training.
And then in terms of your next fight, the UFC is obviously going to these big arenas for these pay-per-views. Are you now going to ask to be on these bigger cards so you can fight in front of the fans again?
UFC 马上要在一些大的体育馆，然后承办一些大的比赛。那你现在想不想就是说，就是想要跟 UFC 说，我也想要在这些大的这种赛卡上面打比赛？
当然，我肯定想在那个就是体育馆里面打比赛，而且对我来说也是一个很好的机会，然后让更多的观众可以看到我现场的表演。
I mean, I definitely want to fight in the big arenas, and I want people to see my live performance, and it's great opportunities for me as well.
Yadong,
Hi.
恭喜你打赢了这场比赛。 你准备怎么庆祝呢？嗯，我想出去跟朋友喝点。
I want to drink a little bit with my friend.
啤酒.
Yeah.
Good choice.
Beer. Yeah.
亚东，我有一个问题。就是你进去打这场比赛的时候，你有想过你会终结它吗？这是你计划的一部分吗？嗯，我在平时训练的时候，我就练了很多的这种就是迎击。
还有就是很多针对性、针对他做的一些技术训练，所以这场比赛我其实比较有信心的拿下他这，但是我没有想就是第二回合那么快就 KO 他。I
did a lot of counter punching training, but I didn't expect the knockout to be happen that fast in the second round.
恭喜你 ，Congratulations.